My name is Baby Dino, and I am back playing Glow Your Eyes. Now, as of last episode, I couldn't get past that stupid color-coded thing. Luckily, someone actually managed to get the color codes, and, well, apparently they are much longer than I am. I don't like that. I'm just gonna walk down here. Like, nothing's gonna happen. I'll be fine. Just be alone with a lighter in a dark room.
Idiot!
Close the window. Off she went. Tangent again. I
get some more rocks.
Come on, lazy head, if you don't hurry. The monsters are going to eat you up. They're hiding beneath your bed, so always be aware. And in the closet and pretty much everywhere where the shadow. Stupid, and there's something else here. No, is wearing a noose. I've just realized that now. He is wearing a noose. Is Santa Claus coming after this guy? Here's Merkel. Merkel's off, everybody. What a shame. Oh my God, that was annoying as all hell. Please let there be a save point or something. There are seats. If I could rest my ass, that would be fantastic. Feels like it's watching. Okay, I'm gonna move away from that. No. That doesn't seem right. I'm just gonna. I'm gonna ignore all these fools. You know. Please get out of my way. You guys are creeping the hell out. Why? Why are you trying to be creepy to me? Okay, some weed. Okay. I could smoke that and get high, but I don't really want to get high right now. Okay, this getting high will not help me right now. If someone jumps out at me, I swear to God, I will bitch slap them. What's all of these posters of eyes even for a cult band? They seem unreal somehow. Okay, they seem unreal. Is there like a way out? Please, let this be nice. I don't want meat. I just want to go away. Let me sit my ass down somewhere. There is a ladder. Thanks. Yay!
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Yeah, this is the game show, right? Better have something good announced, man. Like, really, really good.
Hell yeah.
Not great.
Now, the name of the game is answer truest to yourself. There's no right and wrong. Everyone's a winner.
That doesn't seem right at all. That seems misleading. Lock.
Or a loser. Depending on how you think about it. Life is all about reception, you see. On to the first question. You're a murderer. We all know it. What do you think you are?
Was a murderous elf. He killed Santa Claus. I for murderous. Jesus, all of them are let's go with the
yes, you are. And you nearly avoided death row. How exciting.
I'm so good at answering questions.
You're saying I rigged the questions? Only one answer. Oh, you're a funny one. There's always only one answer. On to the next question.
I'm not sure if you hear it very well, but his voice keeps going, left and right. I'm not sure if it's different headphones. I think that's like a game where, it's not different directions. I can't remember the name of life.
Question 2. Are we beneath the surface?
Probably.
Your perspective. Are you thus matter-of-factly boring with your friends? Next question!
I don't have friends. I killed them all. I'm not a good friend. Yeah, you're
the first in the system responses. Have you had trouble seeing clearly?
Yes, everything is dark.
Well, really? Would like to remind you, close your eyes. Just close them. Then you'll really start seeing.
Hate you right now. I don't like this. Is that gonna be a jump scare? Yeah. Of course. Oh, thank bloody God. Ay. Okay. Okay, I'm saving it there. Done. Screw you, announcer man. Screw everything you have. Screw your house. Screw your taxes. Screw your wife. No, seriously, screw her. Samantha has been feeling tired and alone and unloved in her own house. I mean, that is a big house you have. Okay? And she's thinking of doing it with Gary, the guy from next door, because she feels like he's the only one who gets her love and attention, and you don't understand her. So go off, go screw her, take her out somewhere nice afterwards, and then screw her again. You need to understand what you have, man. You need to understand. Don't let Gary steal her. So anyways, that'll be it for this episode, and until next time, adios amigos. Oh, and punch and subscribe and stuff like that. Not punch, I mean hit that subscribe button, as it were. Bye bye.